a bowl, some flour, some sugar, salt, butter, egg, and cold water. First, let's just put in flour. You have to mix it very well. Salt. And now butter. We need to mix it very well so we could get the perfect mix. I washed my hands very well so I could mush it. We need to make it into a bowl. Whoa! This is the dough I made. So we're gonna put it in the fridge for an hour. This time I'm gonna make filling. This is white egg. I'm gonna beat it until I make foam. And vanilla. Vanilla. Mix. And we're going to put the egg. And then super good. Now I'm gonna work on our dough. I'm gonna sprinkle some flour. A little bit. Kind of like Play-Doh dough. Like, no, Play-Doh. My mom helped me put the dough on the foil. So now I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna put the design on the side. After this, it's time to put the filling. This time, I'm going to set the oven for 350 Fahrenheit. Now I'm putting the filling in this. That looks yummy. our video today. Don't forget to click the thumbs up and subscribe. See you next time. Bye.
Say bye.
Bye.
Say bye.
Bye. I heard him say bye.
Oh, do.
Oh, he's lying.
Go.